Ladies and gentlemen, I think we know who won that head-on collision. El Fantistico chewing it up. Everyone knows the bunny hates Jesus. I mean, after all, they've got to compete for Easter, right?